We're in.
He must have scurried away with the last of the prisoners. Coward.
We'll find him. And hopefully Lon. I'll check for tracks. There.
Let's go. The others will tend to their wounds.
What do you know about Pyrrhic?
He ran this dig. Loved holding the whip over us. And his guards? My former comrades? He'd send them away and they'd return different. Dead eyes. Like machines. And they'd execute brutal orders without question.
That's not good.
Bye.
much better.
Stay still so I can shoot you!
And the other prisoners.
What should we do?
Huh. I think I can upgrade my Zenith weapon with this. I'll need a workbench. Later, for sure. It's over. You're okay.
Okay? You just killed my only link back to Walter.
She freed you.
From what? Eternal paradise? I'll never join the Ascension now.
Okay, I'm guessing you weren't brought here by force. Otosu sent me.
Otosu doesn't understand. None of you do. A living ancestor offered us salvation, and one by one you've been killing his messengers.
I hate to break it to you, but there is no paradise. Walter was using you. He doesn't know or care where you are. If he did, wouldn't he be here?
And I'm to take your word over his.
If it were up to me, I'd just leave him.
Lon, it isn't safe here. You have to come back to the settlement. Otosu is worried sick about you. Wouldn't it be good to see him again?
I suppose. Besides, what choice do I have?
I'll make sure everyone gets back safe. Even this ingrate. He might not appreciate what you did, but the rest of us do.